Hello and welcome to you all as our coverage of the opening fixture of the International Champions Cup gets underway. It is a slightly new concept for some of you, but it is a special invitation event held both stateside and in Asia, as it has been since 2013. Interest in the competition has been phenomenal. It has drawn in crowds of over 100,000, which signal again that football is indeed a worldwide sport. It presents a rare opportunity for fans who cannot travel to watch their clubs or their favourite players to see them right on their own doorstep. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. Well, there is a party atmosphere here, a very, very good turnout.
Yeah, I totally agree, Peter. It's a cracking event when it comes to feel-good factor, but it's also a lucrative opportunity to promote a brand in this part of the world, to back up the good work they've already done here. I think both clubs know that at the end of this, each will have left the right impression.
So off we go then. Zinchenko, Gabriel Jesus, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Laporte goes looking. And it's Sané. Cuts it out. And of course, this is the first really big game of pre-season. And so, Jim, the manager's actions and his statements, his tactics, his thoughts.
Well, it just goes to show you, Peter, the level of expectation and interest.
Scrutiny.
Yeah, I mean, they really want to hit the ground running. So, as much as there's so much excitement around, there's also added pressure.
De Bruyne. Sané. Foden clips one through. Beautifully done. It's deflected over the goal line for a corner. Tries to get it clear. And here's Sané. Plays it back. Forward it goes. Joaquin. That's great strength on the ball.
Has a hit!
He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Rodri. And it's played forward. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Chance!
Corona are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heavy.
Coruña
put themselves into the lead.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. De Bruyne. Manchester get it back again. Keeper sends it forward. It'll be a throw-in. Gets it back. Drives it forward. Well, they could break here. Has he picked him out? Gabriel Jesus gets the better of his man. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Battles to win it back. Lovely bit of skill. Tries lifting it over. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Good challenge. He just stood firm. Through ball is intercepted. And the whistle has gone for a reckless challenge there. Oh, that's a booking, always looked it. Defending was strong and firm. Hoists it forward. Lasic provides an outlet. He's left his man. Oh, nice touch. Here's the cross. Foden. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Crunching, real chance! And for a moment, time stood still.
Manchester have made some interesting moves in getting their fullbacks to tuck in.
A bright approach, isn't it?
Yeah, so many fullbacks now just want to get forward, Peter.
Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Vlasic! Vlasic! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Foden.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Lasic plays it forward.
And it's Sané.
Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Gets away from his opponent.
Zinchenko. Laporte. is the half-time whistle.
And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front end for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
La Coruña, happy with the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0. And we are already promptly back underway.
La Coruña really need to go and grab another goal now, Peter, if they're going to go on and secure this.
Just brushed off the ball there. Job.
And the finish!
He's got away with one there.
One straight back, played out to the right. And it's Bernardo Silva. Forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Bernardo Silva. Diop. And it's Joaquin. Very well to intervene. And that has put pay to that. Dashing forward at pace. It's been levered clear.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Oh, good interception. Sane tried to play it through.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target. About that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward and win this too. It was all very well built. Coruña
have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
That second goal is such a polarizing effect on prospective moves. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2 into 3.
And it's played forward.
Coruña really have been alive to interceptions and picking off any loose balls.
Has a look and has a go. Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. Time for a change in personnel. Without complication. Knocks it away. Sane.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
That's got paid to a promising move. It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going.
Up he gets!
With his head, but couldn't steer it in.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Put a stop to that. Manchester making another change here. Laporte. And it's been taken straight back. Ederson sends that a long way. Sane is onto it and can take it up.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission. Driving on, a real charge here. Pumps it into the... Heads it!
Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
They're actually not getting too...
The referee's awarded a free kick.
And he is going into that little black book.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Defending of the desperate variety. Oh, that is asking for trouble.
Bernardo Silva.
Gets it back. He's off on a marauding run.
Has a pop!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Like the run, you just served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
Manchester making consecutive changes here. Two changes being made right now. A chance to play it in. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Final 5 minutes. Mahrez.
And the shot!
Hoists it forward. Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Silva.
And it's Sané. And it's played forward.
Fires from distance. Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Pinged one through here. Mahrez. Turns and goes back. Silva. And time is up. So they have their win. They had all the answers to whatever the opposition threw at them. And the result followed inevitably. Your reflections then, Jim?
Yeah, it was a game that was won by sound tactics. The hustling and harrying forced mistakes and created control. Job done.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it for us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.